Amika Prasad has walked in the direction, now the umpires have to quickly get him. It's too long, too far away.